How do you guys feel when I tell you a class is going to be special? Do you get excited? Yes. All right. We're going to start with toe taps here. Sculpt and stretch. We have a 2-minute little cardio warm up just to get our body warm. And then the theme of today, like I said, it is 10, 10, 20. That's a special day. So everything's going to be revolved around 10, 10, and 20. Every move, we're going to do 40 reps of, but we're not just going to stand and do 40 reps of it. We're going to have some fun with it. All right, those of you doing toe taps, we have to get to 50 today. Let's just do another 20 seconds. Woo! So get nice and warm, and then we're going to be strength training, a little bit of cardio strength. Why not? Four. All right, we got Madison, Tony, Colleen, Lenny, Rena, Lorraine, Andrea, look how many going for the double, Kathy, Shelly, Aaron, Donna. Okay, now jumping jacks. How many of those? 50 jumping jacks. Nice, Kathy, Aaron. There you go. Aubrey, Christina, Amanda, Janelle, Brian, Papa, Peter, Beth, Penny, Anne-Marie. Look at that ceiling fan. Lauren, Lori, Amy, Emily, Lori, Steph, Jane, Miley, woo, Brittany, Papa, Peter, Annalisa, Brianne, Audrey, Lynn, Ariel, Dar, yes, I love it. Cassie, Slavka, Allie, everyone's switching around. Mary, Leslie, Valerie, Kathleen, Amanda, Eileen's coming in. Three, all right, let's call this, let's go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Is that Angie? Good morning. All right, grab your weights. It's 10, 10, I love it. Hey, Brittany, 10, 10, 20. We're gonna get the hardest round done right now. Here we go. 10 bicep curls, one. Not too bad yet. Two, three. We're gonna show ourselves how tough, how strong we are. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So each rep, 10. You're closer to getting to the 40 that we'll be doing. 10 tricep kick wraps. 10. 9. Really push it back. 8. Congratulations. Sculpt and stretch. 7. Hello, Marta. Kathy. Michelle's back. 6. It's hard to talk and count. 5. Sculpt and stretch took a huge lead at being the top class last month. Let's go 3. So you are officially in the most popular VFit class on our schedule. We have 41 in willpower. We're already up to 51 in sculpt. All right, 10, 10. We cover the day and the month. Now we need to cover the year. Okay, we have 20 VFit makers or 20 squat thrusts. We are all going to get at a different pace. So when you're done, we're all gonna meet right here. We'll all be within about 20 seconds of each other. All right, 10 of these kick my butt. We're going for 20. Let's go. Just count yourself. You're strong. 5, watch your form though. Get low. 6, you really hinge on the hips if you're going back. It's anyone's birthday. You don't need to go back to plank. You can just take the squat thrust or do a combo. All right, that's 10. How are we doing, team? Hardest round coming up first. We can do tough things, right? Really watch your form. Woo! 2 more for me. Last one. Keep going. And like I said, when you're done, we'll meet there. That's Anna. Brianne. Woo, Cleo. Doing good. Hi, Slavka. We can do tough things. Valerie, that looks good. Still got some rock stars going. Nice, Allie. Oh my gosh. Those, we're onto three screens. Katie, hello. Miley, all right. I'm just checking in. Nice, Dar, I love it. And you can always do, we got a couple of you coming off of surgeries. Knees, ankles. So you know the option. Okay, looks like everyone's done. We're going back to 10 bicep curls, 20 triceps, and 10 B-Fit makers. So let's all do these together, nice and slow. 10, 9, 8, I told you this would be fun. 7, nice Leslie, 6, 5, it's only 20 minutes. 4, 3, nice and controlled. I want us to all stay in the same tempo here. One more, 1. Okay, with the tricep press back, you can stagger. Just switch after 10. We have 20 of these. Press it back. Do not rush this move. 1, 2. How is everyone today? 3. Papa Peter's got Kinley, Weston, and the dog back there. 4, 5. Feel that muscle. 6. Got to go slow for the burn. 7. Nice, Judy. 8. Oh, look at that cutie, Audrey. 9. Thank you, Anne-Marie, sending you lots of love and strength. 10. 11. Yes, right? BFIT is our staple. 12. No matter the season, what you're going through, we're here. We go with you. Sometimes it's in a different capacity, maybe more of the mental side of BFIT, right? 15. That's a huge part of this team. It's not just the physical work. It's what you're hearing, who you're around, the messaging. Ooh, one more. Nice, Suzanne. All right. 10. 10. We're going downhill. So, like I said, if you're feeling anything in your low back, there is no medal for pushing yourself too hard. Just come to the regular squat thrust. All right, let's go. We still have 20 of these left. We're doing 10 right now. 2. 3. Meet in that lateral hop when you're done. 52 of us here right now. All right, nice, Marta. Awesome, Slavka. Kathleen, beautiful. Leslie. All right, got 10 more seconds or so. Yeah, that's awesome, Madison. Again, celebrating. Got a couple of you in the chair. I love it. You're working out. You're still doing something so positive. All right, now we have 20 curls, 10 tricep kickbacks, 10 B-Fit makers. All right, team, 20. Here we go. 1, 2. Remember, nobody else can do this for you. Man, I loved that concept. It really gives yourself that extra push. Like, it's going to be, it's up to me. 5, if I want to be strong, healthy, resilient. 7, nobody else can do that for you. But they can help with the dishes, laundry, and chores around the house. 10, nice, Sarah. 11, how are we doing? Nice, Lori. Ooh, I see those arms, Lori. Ooh, nice, Aaron. Christina. High 10s go out to you, Aaron. You said you have 5 kiddos and your husband was out of town for what, a week or two? And you were still showing up. Boom. All right, let's call this 3, 2. Make sure you're giving yourself those big congratulations. Make sure you're, again, celebrating your own little wins that are actually probably a lot bigger than you give yourself credit for. 2, we've got 10 of these. 3, 4, 5. Did you bring weights with you, Lauren? No, but do Do you remember your suitcase? Six. Say yes, Aubrey's on to the. Did you guys ever hear that story, trainer Lauren? When was it? 10. She went to Tahoe, packed her whole family, gets there, and had forgot her own suitcase. All right, last 10, Be Fit Makers, let's go. 10. Some of you are already off to them. Getting it done. Three screens full of rock stars. When you're done, we're gonna get a little break. Go to three different exercises. Nice, Leslie, beautiful flat back there. There you go. You got it, Madison. Tony looking so strong. Colleen, Lenny, Rima. Woo! So when you're done, looking great, Andrea, Kathy, Lorraine. All right, we're gonna go on. Next set of exercises. Ooh, that took us. Okay, we have 9 minutes left. Next set of exercises, we're actually gonna come down to the floor. We have rows, presses, and flies. So for your rows, feel free to stay on your knees. If not, we're coming into plank rows. All right, 10, 10, 20. We're starting with 10. Rows. Here we go. One. Well, I mean 10 on each side. Two. Three. Four. Keep the elbow close to your body. Really squeeze up. Five. Six. One of my favorite moves. Seven. Eight. I don't think we have enough weights in this house for the amount of people working out in my house. I love it. 10, we got Brian, Janelle, Paul, Peter. All right, two more back. 10, bridge ups with a chest press. So heels dig into the floor, lift the hips. Now you can either go down and up, arms, wrists straight out from the elbows. We're gonna press, we've got 10, 9, 8. So you can come up and down, really push into the heels, 7, 6, if you are seated on a chair, you will take it out in front, squeeze it back, 5. So all of these moves can be modified to a chair, 4, good upper body workout, 2, 1 more. All right, now we have 20 of the fly. Again with the chair, you get a little hip hinge forward, optional with the legs, 1, 2, 3, celebrating today. 4, 5, how do you find the celebration in each day, right? 6, instead of just rushing to the end of this year, I hear so many people saying that. I can't wait till 2020 is over. Like, what's gonna happen on January 1st, right? We gotta live today. This is what you've got. There is a lot of beauty in this year, I promise. December 31st is just the date. January 1st is just the date. 18. Woo! 19. One more team. 20. Okay. 10 more of the rows. And then we have 20 of the press, 10 of the fly. 10 rows. One. So one on each side counts. Two. 3, 4, six. Woo, repetition produces results. We're getting strong. 9, you can drop your knees. 10, 10. Okay, 10 of the chest press, or 20, I mean, 1. 2, so you can come up to your knees or come back to your back. 3, how are we doing? Oh, good, nice, Maddie. Beautiful, come on, push those hips up if you're in that bridge. There you go, Lorraine. Nice, Kathy, beautiful bridge. Hi, Callie, or who's running up? Yes. Nice, Aaron. You got it, Lori. Your arms are looking so strong. Come on, Brian, Janelle. You got it, Lori P. Nice, Amanda, Steph, Aubrey. There we go. Lauren, Jane, Miley, Katie. Yes, Cleo. When you get to your 20, go ahead, go for the fly. Just 10 of the fly. 10. So we're going to keep our brain straight. Knew this would be a good one. 9. Hey, thank you, Mel. She did one of the monthly challenges using the date. That's a fun way. 7. Playing with the date. 6. 5. And this is recorded, so if you end up watching it online or on demand. 3. 2. Oh, 1. All right. Here we go. This is 20, so 40. We can do tough things, team. That's what we're built for. That's how we get stronger, through the challenges, through the hardships, through the failures, right? They're not failures. 2, 1. Feet are nice and wide so that your hips are not rotating. Yeah, nice, Angie. Nice, Eileen. Kathy, team, Grandma and Grandpa. Yes, nice, Lauren. Beautiful. Ariel, there you go, Dar. Sofka, beautiful, Allie. And when you've got your 20 on each side done of those, you come to your back for 10 more reps. We're almost at stretchy stretch time. When you're done, you can start some bicycles on your back. Woo. So we have 10 little self-paced, because when we're doing reps over time, we all have a little different tempo. 3, 4. Ten. All right. 10 flies, and then you go into some bicycles, or we'll all meet either standing or on our back. You can do standing bicycles. You can do chair bicycles. Those really use your core. If you've not taken chair fit class, I encourage everybody. That class is actually a lot more of a workout than you would anticipate. Great for the core. And then on that same token, any class could be turned into a chair class, besides maybe willpower and bar a little harder. Woo! All right. How are we doing? We're almost at stretchy stretch time. Coming to those bicycles. We came to work hard today, team. Remember, no one can do this for you. Beautiful, Audrey. How are you doing, Brianne? Nice, Leslie. There you go, Amy. Oh, look at that cutie. Papa Peter going strong. Lauren, trying to pull on your head. There you go, Ariel. Marta, Kathy, Judy, Lynn. Woo, 3, 2, 1. All right, hug your knees in. Let me check the time. Okay, perfect. 2 minutes. We're going to come on to all fours. Feel free, this is it, last 2 minutes. We're gonna do a little bit of lower body without bearing weight on our actual legs. We're gonna start with the donkey to clam, right here. Donkey, and then we open that knee out to the side. And then a good little tip, raise your opposite hand. So I'm starting on my left side, raising my right hand. Perfect, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold this leg back, straighten it out, and there's the wall. Little circles clockwise. Belly button pulls into the spine. And then opposite. Woo, 3, 2, 1, pull it in. Other side, then we stretch. donkey. To clam, working the inner and outer hip. Yeah, there you go, nice Ariel. There you go, Amy. That's how you work. There you go, Suzanne. Yes, Leslie, Mary, Dar, Madison, yeah, Tony, Rena, Lenny, 2, 1, straighten that leg. Here we go. Okay. What a great morning, team. I'll be seeing a few of you at 10 a.m. for our God Size Stream monthly meeting. I said to get a workout in before that meeting because get your brain juices going. 2, 1. All right. We stretch. Don't leave. This is a huge part of class. Remember that functional fitness plan. A lot of people are missing this part of the quadrant. Huge. Especially when we do a workout that pushes ourselves physically. Strength training, we need the stretching. So we're going to start with our elbows down on the floor into that puppy dog. So we're going to stretch the spine here. And feel free at any point to change the moves, lay on your back, whatever your body's kind of craving right now. Just take this time to stretch though. From the tailbone to the crown of your head. I want you to take, again, the next 8-9 minutes and give yourself just some props, some celebration, we call them, some wins. What are some things over this week that you maybe just brushed past and didn't even give yourself credit for? Some of those maybe tougher challenges you got through, maybe those workouts that you showed up for that you really didn't feel like it that morning. And if you want to take the stretch a little deeper, you can take the hands above the crown of the neck. Oh, getting into those shoulders. In that time, you let yourself just sit down and rest for a couple minutes. Walk it back in. Maybe that nourishing meal you sat down and ate or fed yourself or made, right? There's so many little things that we tend to just brush past and not give ourselves the credit of really how big of a deal that is. Okay, we're going to start with the feet. Oh, my stomach's growling. Feet towards as close as you can to the body. Getting into these hip flexors. Still box and blast and dance. So you just want to, that's 2 very fun, good cardio classes, which is the, when I, it was blue sky when I started Super Saturday, and now it looks like the smoke is creeping in. So thank you all for, again, sometimes we got to make our own sunshine, right? We got to be the sunshine. Who is that? Evelyn or Kathy, one of you shared that quote. Be the sunshine. Be the coffee bean we talked about throughout willpower. Be that bright light, right? Don't let... Just like being around somebody that's negative and kind of that energy drain, being around someone positive, just as contagious, just as powerful. So be that person. Maybe somebody needs that. They don't have that in their life. They need that from you. Now I'm going to take the feet a little bit further away, getting into the IT band. So slide those feet out. And truly, we can't be at a place where we're happy and comfortable without taking care of ourselves. There's no way to live your best life if you're not taking care of yourself. It's impossible. And then go ahead, we're gonna swing. I've not done deer pose for a while. We're gonna swing our legs over if you can. If not, just come into a cross-legged position and get a little bit of a twist. So if this is too much for anyone in the hips, or Maddie, I'm not sure how much mobility you have in that ankle. I'm just so proud how hard you work and resilient. That's your team. That's perfect. We're going to sit up, twist to the right. And Dar, I love it. We actually have four B-fitters that just had pretty big surgeries in the last month or two. All went in as strong as they could be, and all are coming out, getting back at it. So go ahead, rotate that hip, twist that spine if that feels good, and then you can melt. Take this pose where it feels good for you. Everyone's gonna be a little bit different here. Yourself to take some deeper breaths. Got a couple seconds here. And then walk it back in. One little step at a time. Go ahead, just shake out those legs out in front of you. And then we'll swing them to the other side. If anyone was online, I can't stop talking about, if you were online on Thursday night, man, what Sherry did to us at the end was like, I told her the next day, I'm like, you're like a magician. Especially those of us that it's really hard to relax and like just settle down. She did this 7-minute, I think she calls it yoga nidri, and just this like scan of the body and her voice. And like, you're in that place where she called conscious rest, which really is important. It's different than sleep. It's where we're awake, but you're like, literally feel like you're floating. It was magic. Sorry, I did not have that magic touch, but oh, that gives you incentive to go to unwind. I'm telling you, it was so amazing. That's for you, Mary. You said you got to try unwind. I know you'll love it. You can do it from bed. You can do it anywhere. It's stretching and just mental relaxation. And then go ahead, twist over to that left side if that feels good. But any stretching is beneficial to the body at all, especially after working out. These little stretch sessions after cardio or sculpt, really, really good because we're warm. We did 240 reps of exercises. We did toe taps, jumping jacks, and then walk it up. We're gonna come onto our back. Ah, yes, does not feel good. All right, we have 2 minutes left. So I will log us out here. No need to get up. Like I said, if you've got a couple extra minutes, and believe me, you probably do, lay here. Allow yourself to try to find that little state of conscious rest. We're going to hug the knees in, press the tailbone down. And I'm so freaking proud of this team. Here we are in the middle of October, over 50 of us getting our shine on this Saturday. All right, release the arms, reach them up overhead. Point the toes away from you. Just stretch your body. Imagine all those little areas that need fresh blood and oxygen. And that muscle we're building in these classes, that's your army, that's your defense system. Muscle will fight for you, for your immunity, for your health. So one of the best immune boosters out there for sure, strength training. And then rest. Rest is also critical for immunity. So everyone just lay here. Floor is holding you up. You can wiggle your fingers or toes. And you're not going to fall asleep. It's
It's Saturday morning. You got a whole weekend ahead, but you're just going to allow yourself a second of just peace. Gratitude. Celebrating those little wins. They become big wins. They become who you are, those little habits, those decisions you make. Go ahead, I'll log everyone out. Like I said, if you have a couple minutes, maybe 10 seconds, maybe that's tough for you to lay here, 10 more seconds. You can do tough things. I hope everyone has a wonderful, healthy, happy, safe weekend. I'll see a few of you in an hour for God-sized dreams. It's gonna be amazing. And have a good weekend, everyone. I love the feet waves.